Hello everyone, today in this tutorial I'm going to show how to add WhatsApp chat to WordPress website. So then I'm clicking on save changes. So this is how we can add WhatsApp chat to WordPress website. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thanks for watching this video.